control. Oh, God. He's not as bad as the mayor we have now about guns, but he's pretty bad.
Well, they'll ultimately just take the bullets, you know. They don't really give a crap about gun control anymore.
Well, you know, I used to say that when I was against guns before I wanted one so badly so I could kill everybody. I thought I was so clever. I said, they should make guns. They should stop making bullets. Oh, I thought I was so clever. Now,
well, you're ahead of the ball. Now you know what's really going on.
Well, I'll tell you something. I want a gun full of bullets.
You can own all the guns in the world, but if you can't get any bullets, you're shit out of
luck. Well, we're going to get bullets. Nobody's ever going to take guns away from the American people. Don't worry. Only an idiot like Schumer really wants to.
They'll take the bullets when they're
ready. No, they won't. They're not taking your right to bear arms full of bullets.
Well, if you've got the right to carry around an empty firearm, then you should be all right.
I you're wrong. They're not going to take away your right to carry a loaded gun.
Well,
I hope to move to a state where you can do that.
Well, head to Montana, hon.
Oh, too cold!
But it's so free up there.
A warm state. A warm Arizona. Can't you carry a loaded gun in Arizona?
Yeah, Arizona's your second choice.
Okay,
Wyoming, they've got some pretty big, you know.
Well, they got to do it in warm states for me. Sorry.